Okay, so we are here with Lauren Sorge, creator of LifePlate. Now, first of all, you were on Piers Morgan last night. How did that go? Do you feel like you got your message across? How did you feel it was on the show?
Oh my gosh, it was incredibly nerve-wracking. That was my first time ever being on international TV or national TV for that matter.
Right.
But I think the one thing that I really wanted to touch base on was the purpose of the LifePlate, because I kind of showed or talked about what it's made of, kind of how it works, but not really. But essentially the main goal of the LifePlate is to put it into a backpack. So universal safety for kids.
Okay, show us a little bit how it would work. We have one right here. In fact, this is actually one that has a bullet hole in it.
Mm-hmm.
So it's showing that it says here a 44 Magnum shot at 15 feet. And it did not penetrate that. Tell us a little more about it, how you came up with the idea, and, you know, in what situation you think it works best.
All right, well, I guess I'll start out with how I came up with the idea. Pierce kind of mentioned last night that I've had three different family members that were involved in school shootings. They weren't injured or anything, but that was pretty traumatizing because I was 7 years old when that happened. And then just last year, I myself was in a lockdown because there was a suspected gunman spotted near campus, and so my school went into lockdown as a precaution. But after these several events that have happened in my life, it really got me thinking about what could happen in these situations and what did happen. So I guess that ignited my idea for the LifePlate, because I believe everyone should feel comfortable regardless of the situation and know that they have something to protect themselves. So the initial plan is to have kids carry this in their backpack. So say if they were sitting in a classroom and a gunman came in, they could have this inside of their backpack, and most students have their backpacks near their desk, so
right.
They could pick it up, it's in the backpack, and then hold it over their face or their chest. So, I mean, that's what I would do.
How has the idea been received? Because, you know, you're only, you know, in high school right now, you're going to college
mm-hmm.
next year. At this stage in your life, this is not really what a lot of kids are thinking about. They're thinking about sports and graduation and prom and boyfriends and girlfriends. This is like an advanced concept. Have you had a lot of support within the community at home?
Oh yeah, definitely. I mean, my friends, sometimes they carry this around at school. I have friends who carry them in their cars, like right next to where they're
mm-hmm.
seated. So just in case anything happens,
right.
they can pull it up. I've had so much support. I mean, I probably had 250 personal friends and family members watching the show last night
mm-hmm.
and writing on my Facebook page, super excited. We also have a Facebook page for the company, and a lot of people have been liking it. So it has had positive reviews. So
you're going to the University of Colorado Boulder next year.
Mm-hmm.
Is this an idea and a concept that you hope to bring with you? Do you think it can expand to the college level? I mean, because there are incidents at college campuses. That's one of that's one of the scariest things that happens with some of these armed gunmen. How will this work on a college campus?
I'm definitely hoping that I can actually talk to Boulder and find a way to bring these onto the campus, because actually at Boulder, they're talking about how students can possibly bring guns onto the campus in the near future for protection. And it's kind of sad that everyone thinks you should fight fire with fire,
mm-hmm.
fight guns with guns. So I think everyone should have protection and feel safe, and this is the perfect form of protection.
Tell everybody how they can get a hold of one of these.
Okay, all you have to do is go to mightymojo.net. We sell them on the website. Or you can even type in LifePlate Bulletproof Shield on the internet, and you can find them on Amazon. Or you can like the Facebook page, and that shows everything on the page.
And we will put those links on our website, and also we will link to your Facebook page. So that way everyone can get a hold of the idea and figure out how to get them.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you so much for coming on the show with Piers. Thank you for your time today, and best of luck to you.
Thank you so much.
Great.